just had a conversation with Bauer and Anje Marijke with the message, I am not doing the Volvo. Emotional. I mean, that's tough.
It has been a really hard decision. I think a lot of people didn't expect it that way as well. Could see in Lanzarote that that his focus was not 100% with the Volvo Ocean Race, with our team. Even that he's a superb team player, very nice guy, I had to make the hard call to let him go.
But I also have to say respect to Bauer and his decision. As a skipper, you have to make really tough decision, and this is a tough one. He said, PJ, fantastic team player, hard worker, but you're not going to do it. I am not agree with the decision. I put myself in a lot of tension, and I could not show it in the selection, in the trials. In the meanwhile, I made a step, and I feel now I can give myself all. So, but it's the way it is.
Yes, of course, it's we're still looking now for somebody else, and we've got a couple of guys on our eyes, but it might be actually as well somebody who's under 30. We want to have our team together at the end of June, and that final position will get taken.
For me, I will now step in the Olympic program back. Rio is quite close, so we'll need to do a lot of hard training there.
Just keep doing what you're doing and you will win a medal in the Olympics.
It's a fantastic campaign about nature, about people, about winning. Make everything the best and let Brunel do a super job, and I'll still support it. Brunel, Team Brunel, Volvo Ocean Race stays in my heart. Thank you.